innocent enough, doesn't it? Lots of young people hitchhike. Let's take the case of Jimmy Barnes. Jimmy played baseball all afternoon, and he didn't feel like walking home, so he decided to thumb a ride. And he didn't think anything was unusual when the driver struck up a friendly conversation. In fact, he seemed like a real nice guy. Jimmy hadn't enjoyed himself so much in a long time. Then during lunch, Ralph showed him some pornographic pictures. Jimmy knew he shouldn't be interested, but, well, he was curious. What Jimmy didn't know was that Ralph was sick, a sickness that was not visible like smallpox, but no less dangerous and contagious, a sickness of the mind. You see, Ralph was a homosexual. But all homosexuals are not passive. Some resort to violence. One never knows when the homosexual is about. He may appear normal, and it may be too late when you discover he is mentally ill. So keep with your group, and don't go off alone with strangers.
In the land of gods and monsters, I was an angel.
I am Dracula.
The broadest definition of a vampire is an entity or a person, living or dead, who takes your life force.
Vampires need to feed on blood.
Film and fiction has given us another kind of vampire, literally a corpse that gets up and walks.
Sort of a creature of the night, lurking somewhere, and not only in our deepest fears, but somewhere on the margin between life and death.
know everything because you're a man, and I know nothing because I'm a woman.
You're not a woman.
Oh, you bastard.
On his way into town, Jim lost control of his car. It was instantaneous.
Huh. Open wide, you sucking slut. What are you waiting for, slut? Suck it. You like that, don't you, slut? Take it deep. Moan for me.
In this restaurant, a hamburger deluxe come with french fries, lettuce, tomato, mayo, and AIDS.
You still ain't making me eat no AIDS burger.
Eat it. Whoa! Bitch, you come in my house, you gonna eat my food the way I fucking make it.
From the day we met, it's been one long, bloody fight. And I keep waiting for it to be over. For us to be happy, to start our lives together like a normal couple.
Friend of yours?
It's my sister, actually. I'm a gay vampire American.